And now Murray taking off, staying on his feet.